then what happened is the five players, when we get to the end of the court, it'll be a little just like this. We're gonna be right here under this basket. You guys are gonna run all the way down to the other end.
White.
The white team. You'll run all the way down to the other end. And the orange team will have the ball and they're gonna come at you. They're gonna start hurtling towards you. We guys play defense and then it's just back and forth. Okay? When the ball is out of bounds, just kind of know who put it out of bounds, grab it and go. The quicker you do things, the more time you'll have. Okay? And then, you know, like the coach was saying, don't make it look obvious, but try to let them pass in, and if somebody has an open shot, like, okay, you won't try and score as many passes as you can, okay? So you'll be next year.
Guys, you are on great defense, man. Just don't play that hard.
You know, this is like the end of the All-Star game, right?
I don't need to tell them that.
Let's go up this way. We're going to put this tennis chair here.
Yay.
Good luck, girls. Have fun. I'm going on the real estate now.
Good luck.
You need to go.
Can I go to the ball?